No obligation to buy the ones he has. We have Maureen O'Sullivan as Jane and the one and only Cheetah as herself. Johnny Weissmuller's probably the best known Tarzan, but he faced some tough competition for the title role in his first film. When casting the 1932 version of Tarzan the Ape Man, producers seriously considered a young, unknown actor by the name of Clark Gable. The future Rhett Butler lost the role because producers didn't think Gable looked muscular enough. Johnny Weissmuller was discovered while working as a lifeguard at the Biltmore Hotel in Coral Gables, Florida, just outside of Miami. Of a movie ever. Humphrey Bogart and Ingrid Bergman in the classic romance Casablanca. Speaking of Bogie's famous last words, producer Halby Wallace thought of them 3 weeks after production wrapped and had to call Bogart back in to record the dialogue.
Inside of us, we both know you belong with Victor. Part of his work, the thing that keeps you going.
Here's one of my favorite movie stars, Mickey Mouse, in one of his greatest roles, the Sorcerer's Apprentice in Fantasia. During this sequence, the sorcerer was named Yen Sid, which is Disney spelled backwards. I have a feeling we're not in Kansas anymore. How often do you get to say that? I'd say we were definitely somewhere over the rainbow in one of the most beloved movies of all time. The Wizard of Oz. You have no power here. Be gone before somebody drops a house on you, too.
Very well. I'll bide my time. But just try to stay out of my way. Just try. I'll get you, my pretty. And your little dog, too.
I wonder how we get out of here. What do you folks think? Which way do we go?
Follow the yellow brick road.
Follow the yellow brick road? Think of that. Sing along, folks. You know the words.
Follow the yellow brick road.
our tour of these great moments of the movies, but we've only scratched the surface of what Hollywood has to offer. There are thousands of other great movies out there just waiting for you to discover. And here are just a few of my favorites.
Looks like we're going to have a smooth flight to end on, so I'll go ahead and open the cockpit shield.
Hi there.
Hi.
I see they're loading our navigator R2-D2, and then we'll be on our way. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight.
Star Tours 45, elevator platform has been activated.
Roger, control. All status go.
ST-45, we're
contact
departure control on 1-0-1-4.
Copy 1-0-1-4.
Texas, bringing down the street the very beautiful Ariel from the Little Mermaid with her friends Sebastian and Flounder. Give a nice warm welcome to the lovely Ariel.
Bir ay sık can attı mıyım? Эти отпусти ее. Это на выходе мне надо посмотреть, Нина. На выходе. Yeah.
someone very special, aren't you?
Yeah!
Someone whose name is...
Barney!
Hey, that's right! Thank you for reminding me. And thank you and you. And thank you, sir. Thank you, Dad. Thank you. There's a lot of dads here, didn't you see? Thank you too, Bartholomew Bird.
You're welcome.
Everyone say hello to Bartholomew Bird. Now let me tell you who I am. My name is Patrick. I'm always just Bartholomew. But you can call me Mr. Peekaboo. My name is the same as my paper game. Everybody got here today. So let's see, you're here. I remember you. Whoa, we got a back row too. Look at that. I think everybody is here today. That reminds me. Thank you very much. There's one more thing Barney wanted me to tell everybody. He said
open
it was very...
Open the door.
What did he say?
Open the door.
Oh, that's right. Barney wants us to open the door to get to his park which door is it? I have so many doors over. Do you think it's this yellow door?
Yeah.
It might be. Let's find out. Maybe it must be this door right here, right?
Oh.
Yeah, that was yummy. Maybe this is the door. Good morning. Maybe it's on this side, right?
Yeah.
Must be the green door. Of course, the green. It's that crazy chicken. Still here peeking though. That's my house right there. The red door. Of course I should. Oh no. No one ever opens the red door. What do you say? You want me to open the red door?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Are you really sure?
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Now I remember why we never opened the red door. Hey, but that's not it. How do we get there? That's right. We must use our imagination to open the door to Barney's park. Is everybody ready?
Yeah!
All right. Imagine with me a beautiful park with bright, beautiful flowers and big, tall trees, a cool breeze, and green grass all around. Did I mention the cool breeze?
Yeah.
I like that part. Whoa! Look at that waterfall! I think it's working, everybody. And away we go! You did such a great job with your imagination. Now I'll bet if we use our imagination one more time, something very special will happen here today. Imagine with me, clap your hands and Barney!
Barney!
to be here with all my special friends. I'm so glad Peekaboo made sure you all got here. We're going to have a stew little panda's time together. Oh, it makes me so happy to see all of you. I want to say hello to all my friends. Hello, whoa, 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 whoa! Oh! Well, I hope you're as happy as I am. Come on, everybody, stand up and sing along with me. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show that. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet.
Thank you.
our friends are here to have fun.
Oh, I'd like to have fun.
Oh, what's that?
Huh?
Well, I think it's coming from over there. You're just in time to sing our next song with us. Boys and girls, moms and dads, aunts and uncles, grandmas and grandpa. It's time for Mr. Knickerbocker.
Let's do it together. Everybody stand up.
Come on, everybody.
Hey, Mr. Knickerbocker, I like the way that you
that? Listen.
It sounds like
think the clouds are bubbling their heads.
Then I think we should sing a song about raindrops.
I know a song I like to sing on rainy days. Will everyone help me sing it? Great! It's easy. When we get to the fun part, just open wide and say, ah!
Dead. techno pictures.
She's a 1-year-old female orangutan. Isn't that right? Yeah. It's true. You think you're pretty funny as well, don't you? See, Bailey does a few impersonations. We'll get her to do a few for you right now, if you like. You don't have to be embarrassed. You want to see some impersonations, don't you? There you go. See, they love you. All right, then. Here's the first one. Go easy on her. Tell me what you think. Here we go. Grandma!
Yeah, Baba.
Yeah, right, lots of grandmas.
Normal.
Here's another one. Mick Jagger!
Yeah,
and the final one, Ricky Martin! Yeah! There you go, see?
Yeah, zor da odam az var, zalba. Trenirovani životinji chanda sadi, cirk bari.
Yeah, see? She loves coming out here.
Jovet funny shte.
You think I'm a funny guy, don't you? I've got these great jokes, right? People just roll in the arms. Tell them they're hilarious.
No, I'm sorry.
Are you making fun of me?
Okay.
Well, you apologize.
Okay.
That's rude.
Punch this.
Oh, no. That is an expensive piece of equipment. These people didn't come. Disgusting. I was using that. You can put that in. Have you finished? Thank you. I've had it up to him. I don't know what's got any time.
Funniest thing is, that's the prettiest girl he's kissed in weeks. Ladies and gentlemen, it's now my great pleasure to introduce one of my old Planet Live's cutest stars. This is Kendall! Yeah, looking good, buddy. Now, Kendall here is a 4-year-old male chimpanzee. We bring him out here to help demonstrate the variety of animals we share this planet with. You see, many of our animal stars have recently been rescued from shelters where they end up due to injury or abandonment. Others, like Kendall here, Bailey the orangutan, they're endangered species, which means that their species are quick to disappear from our planet, mostly due to the destruction of their natural habitat. That's why we feel it's so important to make sure we do all we can to help conserve and protect all of our animal species here on this planet. Because I think, and I'm sure Kendall here would agree, that life really is better with animals. And there's living proof right there, guys.
Mama, this is a monkey.
Great job. Now for this next part of the show, I need the help of two more adults. Let's bring two adult ladies. Ladies, get those hands up nice and tall. Let's see your two ladies to help you out the part of the show. Very excited to be down here. How about out there in the white shirt having an arm wave for it? They have a big design of yellow and blue right there. The white shirt. Yeah, come on down here. Now let's see. Somebody else up here in the middle here. Okay, how about right here in the blue and gray there? Gray and blue shirt. That's it. Right in the second row. Come on down here. Give both a big round of applause for helping me out. Great. Now, while I explain to these two ladies exactly what they're going to be doing, it's my great pleasure to introduce one of that old planet's wildest adventurers, Mr. Jeff Corwin.
Okay. Come here nice and close. A little closer. A little more. Perfect. I have something really great to show you, but we have to stay nice and calm and relaxed. Let me just make sure our convicted volunteers are ready and now we're all set. Okay, guys, can you bring in Tina? Can you bring in Tina?
And here's Tina! Isn't she a beauty? Yeah. Now, Tina here is a Burmese python, one of the largest species of snake in the world. She's also a constrictor, which means she slowly squeezes the life out of her prey and then swallows them whole. So how you doing? Speech, you got the giggles. That's great. She's having fun. That's excellent. I love that. I love when people are having fun. I see you're touching her. What does she feel like?
A snake.
Thank you, Captain Obvious. Well, you know what? It's a good thing you ladies aren't afraid, though.
because Tina here can sense fear. Come to think of it, she hasn't been fed in like a week.
That was terrible. Let's go get Tina out of here, guys, before she develops a crush. I tell you what, I think these ladies did a great job, don't you? Ladies did great. Hey, Jeff, the F Force next.
So, folks, let's talk about these mysterious flying mammals we call bats. You've got ones eating insects, eating fruit, drinking nectar. There are even bats which drink blood. And I'm serious, they're actually drinking blood. That's all they can eat their entire lives, and those are the vampire bats. I thought it'd be cool if I could actually show you these bats. So we're gonna do something amazing. You are gonna see bats, vampire bats, up close. Now, you don't have to worry, because they only bite when you're sleeping, so, hey, you, wake up.
Stop the tape. Look, guys, I'm sorry. I wasn't here last show, but apparently there's been an incident with the bats. They're way too agitated. So where do you guys want to go from here?
This is control room. We have a no-go on the bats, so we're cutting to the backup sequence.
Affirmative, cutting to backup.
Running backup.
Excellent. The backup sequence is ready. Great. Ladies and gentlemen, you are a very lucky audience. You're about to witness a behavior we've been working on for months. We just recently started doing shows using this large piece of machinery coming down the center stage. Before I explain all about that, it's my great pleasure to reintroduce one of my old friends alive, swinging the stars, Kendall! Yeah, looking good. Now, like I said earlier, Kendall here is a four-year-old male chimpanzee. Like I said, for months we've been working on a very new behavior using this piece of machinery. This is a swing. It's been especially built for Kendall by Universal Studios. The object is to swing his body weight back and forth until he takes it up and over the top, completing a 360-degree loop. Now, there are no motors, just a brake to stop it. And like I said, it's very new, so Kendall's going to give him a push and get him going. He's going to shift his weight just like that right there. But to get up and over the top, he's really got to get pumped up, so we need your help. Start by stomping your feet, give him a big drum roll. That's it, really good. Everybody start popping your hands. Come on. Wow, look at him go. Looking good. He's got a little bit more to go. This time, on the count of three, everybody scream. 1, 2, 3. He did it. He made it. Excellent job, buddy. Nicely done. Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Kendall and all our animal stars, Universal Studios, and one of the best. Have a good afternoon.
будем, много силы будет. Мяско покушай, мяско. Мяско покушай, чикай.
Stunts, which should only be attempted by highly trained professionals.